machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us. We're clear.
Let's keep going then.
Been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
That looks like the way we came.
Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. Doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
Looks like some kind of meeting room. Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system. The brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering. An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Moral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
It's heading the same direction we're going. Looks like we can cross over here.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them out.
Is he part of Mars Unit 2?
No. It was worse.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars for that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Get out of here.
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lines?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Just need to get over to the shop. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Thank you.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. It if I launch myself off that grapple point. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again. Reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. Got it! Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. But there is a cable here. Maybe I can ride up to the other side. Together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Console might be in there. Okay. Time to push those machines down below. No! I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help me. Together. It should break if I shoot it. doesn't sound good. I have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. It should be. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient, rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Cole was right. No turning back now. Where's that weak spot? Get it first. You still got some fight left in you.
Gotta take this thing down fast. Trap me. Frost ammo. Where my focus might find something I can use around here. It's dead. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. I'm close. I have to be.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way. Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the light, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
Eyes up here, brother!
Gotta keep going!